In this video, we will see the working principles of GPS satellite trainers and longitude, latitude and geometric of satellites and other things. This is our manual for these operations and this is our kit. This is our GPS kit. Order code is 10212 and this is main socket for power of the kits. And this is our RS232 cable. This is antenna to connect this SMA cable, and we have to put outside the open space antenna. In this kit, this is the switch for reset of GPS. After that, this is time mark, GPS transmitting signals, 5 volt signals, ground signals, GPS receiving signals and backup signals. We can observe by the CRO and after switch on the kit. This is the RS232 communications. This will connect to the PC. And this is our GPS modules. This will transmit and receive the signals. Providing the software CD with these kits, and we have to install the program. And after that, we have to connect and we have to receive the satellite trainers and signals with the PC. In the manual, experiment first is given to understanding the principle of GPS satellite or GPS technologies. In this, we have to three segments, GPS segments. One is the space segment, other is the control segment and user segments. Three different types segments. Space segment will work in the space, and control segment will controlling of the transmitting and receiving signals, and user segments. We have to study manual for this. Now we can come on the experiment 2. In this experiment second, we will see the principle of GPS satellite. We can understand the L1 frequency for carrier frequency. After that, operation of receiver. After that, connection is stabilized between the GPS and the satellites we will receive. For this, we have to make connections with the kit. Now we will connect the connections with the PCs. Now we connect the providing cable and we will connect with the PC. If serial port is not available with this, we can use this USB to RS232 converter. This is our antenna for GPS. We are providing the SMA connector for making connections, and we have to put the outside the window this antenna for receiving the satellite signals. Now we can connect there. Now we have to put outside the window or open space in the sky. Like this, we have connected the antenna outside the window and open space. You can maintain the every level or height of this for receiving the signal of GPS. After connection the antenna, now we will power up the kit and we will connect with the PC. Software is provided with this. Now we have to connect the software GPS. Just we have to open, and after that we have to connect COM1, COM2 as per the PC. Right now we have COM2. This is connected there. Now we will connect COM2. After switch on communication, this will take some time. Right now it is taking 4 numbers of satellites. Now we can connect COM select COM1 as per the PC requirement. After that we will see there is a lot of parameters which we are receiving. In experiment 3, shapes of earth and measurement of latitude longitude. There is a longitude and latitude, speeds and other parameters mentioned there. And this is the number of 6 number satellite we have received. And this is the continuous data receiving and commands which we are receiving. It's continuous going on. In experiment 4, we also mentioned PRN code like this. There is a lot of coding, GPS, SA, GPS, MA, GPS, SV and different. In experiment 5, we also mention P, DOD, HDOD, VDOD. There is also P, DOD, HEDOP, VDOP. NEMA protocol is also mentioned, and we have to describe different time NEMA coding like this. There is also one by one different NEMA coding is continuous coming and receiving. Same in experiment 7 and 8. We have to see the NEMA coding for each and every GPS. Continue, this is coming. Sometime if satellite is not receiving, we have to wait for 5 and 10 minutes, depend on the environment. For receiving right now, 4 numbers, satellite is connected. We have to mention yes, yes, no, and yes. After connections, we can see the PRN serial numbers of satellites, SNR numbers, and used, which will be used, mention will be there, yes or no. Right now, three connected, but red is going to connecting and making the signals. After that, we can see the backup signals, GPS receiving signal, GPS transmitting signal, and time mark signal on the CRO. This is the 5 volt signal. 5 volt is for power of our GPS module. We can see this is 5 volt. After that, we can see the transmitting signal. This is data which are going to transmit by the GPS. Same, we will see the receive signal. As this will connect, we will receive there. And time mark. One pulses like this. This will become after receiving the signal. And we can continue to see the transmitting data which are going. Now we can see the NEMA commands which are going to continuous like this with the software, and we have performed all the experiment like this. We can stop there. And now, thank you. We have completed our demonstrations, and refer your operations manual, and any query, any doubt, you can contact to Techna Technology Private Limited. Thank you.